Hello, my name is Lindsay White. Today is April 3rd, 2016. I am currently completing my internship in the spring semester of 2016 in the Pediatric Psych Unit at the Yale New Haven Hospital in New Haven, Connecticut. This unit is named Winnie 1, and the facility is a 16-bed subacute inpatient psychiatric unit for children ages 4 to 14 who are diagnosed with neuropsychiatric, developmental, and behavioral problems. The recreational therapy department provides treatment through teaching and providing different groups revolved around emotions, communication, social skills, yoga, collaborative problem solving, mindfulness, group therapy, and many more. Thus far in my internship, I have assessed patients, actively worked as part of the collaborative treatment team through daily team meetings to discuss patient progress, planned and implemented interventions, and documented all groups using an electronic documentation system called Epic. Two objectives that I have met during my internship are to improve my ability to effectively process a group by week 12 of my internship, and to effectively communicate pertinent information gathered during interventions to the comprehensive treatment team daily by week 11 of my internship. Through my time in my internship, I have encountered a few surprises. I had no prior experience working in a psychiatric setting, so it was surprising to me to see that the recreational therapy department was the majority of the treatment that these patients received. It is so awesome to see the huge impact that recreational therapy can have on these children's lives. A particular piece of knowledge I have utilized during my internship from the recreational therapy program at ECU is to take constructive criticism to better yourself. You cannot take this criticism personally. It is given to you to help you become a better therapist. Use this information to your advantage. Looking back on the recreational therapy curriculum at ECU, the most helpful thing I learned to do was to research effective, evidence-based interventions. This skill wasn't easy to learn, but it definitely paid off. I would like to take this time to thank Karen Lamy and the rest of the TR department at Yale for helping and guiding me through this internship. My experience would not have been the same without you guys. Some advice that I would like to share for future interns is to make sure you apply as early as possible to your internship, be creative with the groups that you lead during your time at Yale, and be comfortable taking and utilizing constructive criticism. Yes, I am willing to be a resource for the future student interns. I would like to send out an additional thank you to Ms. Riedel and all the faculty supervisors at ECU for all of the hard work you guys put in. Go Pirates!